a church and to kind of enhance the messages. And all my life, I have been a musician. I have been involved in a lot of arts and crafts and that kind of thing. But I sort of went sideways and went to law school, and I practiced law for a while and realized after maybe 10 years in the wasteland that really what God had for me was using the arts and the music and graphic arts to try to reach people. And so when Dan came to me and talked to me about what role I saw myself in at Catoctin Valley Community Church, I knew, everybody knew, oh, I was going to be the creative arts director. So we made up a position just so it could be whatever I wanted it to be. So I'm kind of inventing what I do, and I make it up week to week as I go along. I kind of fill in the gaps, but I'm learning that there are parts of worship that are visual. They're not spoken words. They're not anything that you hear, but they're things that, there are places that God can move you through what you see. And so that is my goal. That's my aim. That's what I am trying to learn to do here. And I hope even next spring to try to connect with other people at mobile churches like ours that move in and out, mobile church, that are also working on the same kind of thing, and try to make a network where we can share resources.